case inlaid with... An ivory jar.
The dead.
Flooded deliberately. So many dead. What happened here? No sign of other violence. Should be able to move that boat. way to get in there. Maybe this is connected to the drain. That did it.
We cannot leave our children to...
Another drain, but no winch. Last of them. Laid out for burial. A mass grave. An old codex. This one appears to be an instruction manual for mountaineering. Followers of the Prophet fled to the east. The journey was difficult. Here is your lesson for today. You're making great strides.
Greetings. I saw you in battle when they first took the upper village. We're lucky to have you on our side.
Do you have the supplies we need?
Why is there a shortage now?
Nearly a dozen of the drains got wet during the last rainy season. One of the caves flooded when the river changed course.
I suppose we'll be able to gather more when we drive these invaders out.
Greetings.
Hello there. I have to admit, I didn't think much of you when you first came. But I've seen what you can do now.
Here you are. This should be everything you asked for.
Good, good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs. But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here.
You didn't have to risk your life to fight with us. But you did.
Lara, I'd like to examine the Atlas if you're ready.
I've got it here. I'm on my way soon.
Just keep it safe until then. We'll be waiting.
still out there?
Jonah, I'm sorry. I'll be there soon.
I'm not going anywhere. See you soon, little bird.
There's got to be something down there. Astonishing. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. Doing here? A gold belt buckle. Decorative.
I have left my wife and
Golden. Fascinating. It's perfectly preserved.
Thank you.
We are crippled by our isolation.
An old codex. Looks to be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind.
Water won't be safe to drink. Not until we clean the corpses out upriver.
Suppose there's always the old cisterns.
Greetings.
If Trinity finds a way to block our access to them, we're gonna have a problem on our hands.
Thank you. Welcome back. So, you've been inside some of the tombs.
I have, but I don't think I found all of them yet.
You've uncovered another secret, have you? Well, I've got more coins for you.
To be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. Aurora, the physician. Thank you.
Hmm.